Well, the farmer prayed for a better year, and the crops were good like the Lord did here, but his barn burned down with winter near. The answer came in white and black, in the farmer's almanac it says, if a man could have half his wishes, he could double his trouble. A sweet old lady was 84 when her kin folks came for a month or more. Now from overwork she's on the other shore. Much too late was y'all come back, and it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, visitors and fish smell after 3 days. Our leader was a silver-tongued man. He deceived the people of the land, and when he got caught, he couldn't stand. It's a little off beat and a little off track, but it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, in rivers and bad government, the lightest things float to the top. Rod said, I don't believe in God. Rod died and lies beneath the sod, for God did not believe in Rod. Life is a troubled and a weary track, but it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, feed your faith and your doubts will starve to death. The little boy followed the honeybee, and it flew straight to the honey tree. He got stung but got the honey free. Consolation for the things you lack is in the farmer's almanac. It says, God gives us the darkness so we can see the stars. He came home 3 hours late from work, said, I had a flat and fell in the dirt. She said, and got lipstick on your shirt. Well, it turned out like Jill and Jack, and it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, lies have to be covered up. Truth can run around naked. He said, honey, you know I'm true. I just look at other women, that's all I do. Then she caught him with her best friend, Peggy Sue. Sometimes some women will look back, and it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, there's a lot of difference in window shopping and shoplifting. I sat down at a shoeshine stand. I had a real slow shoeshine man. I said, you don't pop that rag like some of them can. He looked at me and then he said right back, it says in the farmer's almanac, it says, the trouble with the world today is there's too much popping and not enough shine. Diddle-dee-dee-dee.